today we're doing some health assessments on Semba, the mother elephant of our herd. She's pregnant and going to be due with a new baby in the spring. So part of that involves us doing daily checks on her and special care a couple times a week. Generally, we do blood draws about once a month so that we can check for their vitamin levels and check to make sure that their blood counts are all in good range. And we'll do a lot of other health assessments with them on a daily basis. Every morning we go through and do what we call a health check, and that's kind of us doing a physical on them each day. So we watch how they move their bodies. We check the bottoms of their feet, everything from the back of their ears to the inside of their mouths. We'll watch how they move and check for a lot of different variation in how they're behaving and in how they're moving each day.
Come on, Nandi! Good girl, kiddo!
Good girl, Semba!
Our elephants, we do move them around quite often, and we like to make sure that they get exercise. So part of what we do, we call an A to B session. So one person sends the elephant, and another person calls the elephant. So by doing a different training behavior like that, we're able to get our elephants moving quickly from one space to the other. For a pregnant elephant, exercise is very important. So we do make sure that we give Semba a lot of opportunities to exercise. Elephants are pregnant for 22 months, so it's quite a long pregnancy. We were able to identify that she was pregnant several months in, and it is a very long process, but elephants are very well equipped to handle a pregnancy of that length. The elephant babies will be born at about 200 to 250 pounds. And that sounds like a giant baby, but comparative to her size at about 7,000 pounds, it's not too big of an impact on her.